It is unavoidable. We will witness the destruction of the Alliance and the end of this insignificant rebellion.
Soldiers of the Rebel Alliance, this is our most desperate hour. You are our only hope.
That won't happen again.
Come on! Move out, move out!
Prevent the walkers from reaching the space!
Your victory will be short-lived.
My turn.
All wings. Blast them into submission.
May the Force be with us.
Your pathetic rebellion ends here.
Everything can change in an instant, whether or not you're ready.
This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. This time I'm ready, because I know war.
War never changes.
I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
Beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface.
They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders. Not the super mutants. Not even those tools over in Diamond City.
Shoot! I swear, I'm not a synth, for God's sakes, we're family!
This is ridiculous.
I want the truth, McDonough.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. And decide our own future.
You're a man out of time. But Paul's not lost.
This campaign will be costly. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself.
So where is it, huh?
This Institute.
How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you.
Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
Once we were many. Now we are few. Hunters, killers of the world's filth. Witchers, the ultimate killing machines. Among us, a legend. The one they call Geralt of Rivia, the White Wolf.
We meet again, Witcher.
Your Imperial Majesty.
She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
Are you sure it's her?
Yes. And she's in danger. Witnesses claim the Wild Hunt follows her.
You must find her. And when I do, what then?
I shall give her what she deserves.
White Wolf, at last. I come for her, but the prophecy. Every decision you make will bring devastation. Each choice will lead to a greater evil.
Let's go to a place where everything is made of blocks. Where the only limit is your imagination. Let's go wherever you want to go. Climb the tallest mountains. Venture down to the darkest caves. Build anything you want. Day or night, rain or shine. Because this is the most significant sandbox you'll ever set foot in. Build a majestic castle, invent a new machine, or take a ride on a roller coaster. Play with friends. Build your own little community. Protect yourself with the strongest armor that you can craft, and fight off the dangers of the night. No one can tell you what you can or cannot do. With no rules to follow, this adventure, it's up to you.